The Bird's Lullaby by Emily Pauline Johnson. Sing to us, cedars. The twilight is creeping with shadowy garments, the wilderness through. All day we have caroled, and now would be sleeping, to echo the anthems we warbled to you. While we swing, swing, and your branches sing, and we drowse to your dreamy whispering. Sing to us, cedars. The night wind is sighing, is wooing, is pleading to hear your reply. And here in your arms, we are restfully lying and longing to dream your soft lullaby. While we swing, swing, and your branches sing, and we drowse to your dreamy whispering. Sing to us, cedars, your voice is so lowly, your breathing so fragrant, your branches so strong. Our little nest cradles are swaying so slowly, while zephyrs are breathing their slumberous song. And we swing, swing, while your branches sing, and we drowse in your dreamy whispering.